I'm gonna be building on the previous Jazz tutorial that I have done. The difference is gonna be that the login configuration file will be specified on the command prompt. Here I specified it using the system.set property. So I specified jazztutorial.config as a login configuration file. So I have this driver class, and I had the VA callback handler. And the VA login module. And I'm gonna go ahead and run it to just show that it's still running before changing it. So I had the username VA user setup with a password of password. And this was the content of the configuration file. So now going to the driver, I'm gonna go ahead and comment out the system.set property. And I'm gonna go ahead and run the application and show what's gonna be the result. So I'm gonna get java.lang.security exception. Unable to lock it to locate a login configuration. So let's fix that. And the way I'm gonna fix it is I'm gonna do run and run as and run configurations. Pick run configurations. And I'm gonna go to arguments and specify following virtual machine arguments. So java.security.auth.login.config. I'm gonna specify jazztutorial.config as a login configuration file. So this is as if I've done it on the command prompt, if I'm running the program from the command prompt. So apply, and let's go ahead and run it. So here we go. So now I can do VA user and maybe a wrong password. And let's do now VA user and the correct password.